All right, we're going to stay in Georgia. We are going to stay in Georgia, and we are going to go to the Georgia State Panthers, Sean Elliott's team. He's got this team kind of rolling a little
bit. Yeah, they've been better the last couple of years.
Went 6-4 last year. Not too shabby. They are number 10 in the country in returning production. 92% of their dudes come back. Quarterback Cornelius Brown IV, he showed flashes of brilliance last year, but he also threw enough interceptions to make you go, all right, like, I can see where he's a freshman.
Young, inexperienced, that happens.
He and wide receiver Sam Pinckney give the offense some absolute explosion. The defense improved as the year went on last year. They got a little more experience. They're going to be even more experienced this year. Win total sits at 5.5. To go over is plus 110. To go under is minus 140. Projected record by FBI and SP Plus is 5-7. 5-7. So they both have them going under. But I mean, don't get me wrong. The schedule does not help. Yeah, Army, North Carolina, Auburn, all in their non-conference. They play at Louisiana, at Coastal, at Georgia Southern.
They get Monroe. That's the only cherry on the cake, man.
And they've got Texas State on here. They've got, Troy is going to be a toss-up game. They are projected favorites in 6 games. And I like that. I think this is a fun team. This team knows how to run. I will tell you this. They have to get better at running the ball because they ran it 68 times or 68% on standard downs last year. Sorry. But they finished 77th in rushing success rate. But they're going to keep doing what they do. Sean Elliott, another one of them guys that that likes to chew on gravel,
Yeah.
So I like them to go over. I think they're going to go to a bowl game this year.
5.5 is the number?
Yep.
I'm going to go under.
So plus 110 is the over juice. Under is minus 140. So, but you'll lay the juice, huh?
Yeah, I don't like it, but yeah, I'm going to lay the juice.
That makes sense. It breaks my heart. But it makes sense. Yeah. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.